We begin tonight with a development in the case of baby Marcus. Today, police arrested 22-year-old Gregory Parker. A triple shooting killed the baby boy more than 7 years ago. Two adults were also shot at a picnic along East Hills Drive. The adults survived, but 15-month-old baby Marcus died. Police charged Parker today with criminal homicide, conspiracy, aggravated assault, and gun charges.